You like the idea of this deal, don't you, Todd?
Yes, I do. I think this will make AT&T a better, more competitive company.
More competitive company how?
Look, I think AT&T has been weak on video. DirecTV is a premier video product. I think what this will allow, you know, I think there is some truth to bringing down the price to the consumers, because what this will do is give AT&T a better bundle to compete against a Comcast-Time Warner merger.
What do you say, Porter? I mean, ultimately, does this mean lower prices for consumers,
or
is that just wishful thinking?
I agree wholeheartedly with Todd that it's a good deal for the investors of
AT&T. For the companies, okay, not necessarily for consumers.
What this congressional hearing is today, it's a roadshow for AT&T and for Direct. And they are doing a fabulous job selling the benefits, not necessarily to Congress, which has no bearing on the issue. They are not going to be able to regulate or stop this deal, which will go through, but for investors. And look at AT&T. It's really undervalued right now. It's got a 10 PE. And when you put this deal together, all of the so-called benefits that Randall Stephenson and Mike White have outlined in front of Congress and that Todd touched on, whether they happen or not, it's going to be a couple of years before anybody can really count the change. And meanwhile, AT&T
and they paid a lot for it, too. I mean, the valuation is much higher now than it would have been 6 years ago.
Much higher, right. Great deal for investors.
Okay, so, Alex, where do you come out on this in terms of what synergies might be accomplished right away? I mean, as Porter is saying, it's going to be a number of years, but what do we have to really look forward to?
I think it's important first that we think about what does it mean to lower prices. So if we're talking about lowering prices, meaning that right now I buy my wireless service from AT&T and I buy my pay TV service from DirecTV, mm-hmm. and if I put them together in one company, am I going to pay less? Immediately, the answer to that is probably yes. So in that sense, it lowers prices. Does it mean that 5 years from now, you are going to pay less for your pay TV service than you do today? I would say the answer to that is almost assuredly no. The idea that AT&T and DirecTV coming together can somehow push back on the entire ecosystem of content companies, meaning Disney and Fox and CBS, pushing up their prices is wishful thinking. This does make the company bigger. It does give them a little bit more scale. It does not give them so much scale that they can tell Disney, hey, we don't need ESPN. We're not going to take your price hike. Right. They're still going to need ESPN. Yeah. They're still going to need to pay
so
to
they're
compete
still
with Comcast.
Have to pay for all that.
They're going to have to pay for it.
Go ahead, Todd.
I think one of the things that people are missing here is the value of the bundle. It's not that the bundle is just lower when you buy all of the products from one provider. It's that provider has less churn. And what really kills these companies' business models is churn, trying to go out and get new subscribers to replace old subscribers. So if AT&T can bring its churn down, it can maintain that discounted bundle and through a bundle perhaps be able to moderate price increases vis-a-vis some of the other big providers.
You know, the bundle's an interesting discussion in and of itself. I mean, something that John McCain has somewhat campaigned against. I mean, not campaigned in the literal sense, but has been on Capitol Hill trying to urge legislation that would change that.
And the FCC's looking at the whole concept of bundling too, and
yeah, because you wind up with a lot of stuff that you don't right. necessarily need, and maybe you don't really want to be paying for.
Trish, though, the big hole in the bucket in this deal is broadband. AT&T does not have excess broadband. They would love to take their wireless service and give it to the 38 million DirecTV subscribers, but they can't because they don't have the spectrum, and DirecTV has virtually no spectrum at all. They have to outsource their broadband service. It would have made more sense to put AT&T and Dish together, but that's one that might never have, because of the spectrum,
right.
got past the regular.
This is the one that could get done.
Right.
How does it change the media industry going forward? I mean, what might we see from other players, Alex, as a result of this deal?
Well, the big question is, will Verizon and Dish get together? That would be the exact right. Reaction to AT&T yeah. and DirecTV. But you're going to run into the spectrum problems again. There may need to be some sort of divestiture of spectrum if those two companies came together. Instead, maybe what we should look to is some of the content companies potentially getting together as a reaction to all these distributors coming together. In other words, could we see Viacom and CBS come together again?
Oh, my goodness. Company. Wouldn't that be interesting?
We could return to that, or at least more consolidation among those companies.
Is that what you anticipate as well?
The content providers have got to consolidate because the distributors are all consolidating. Right
so they need to be armed with the ability to strong arm some right. pricing. What were you going to say, Todd?
I think we need to look elsewhere. What is Google going to do? What is Amazon going to do? Both of them have designs on the market for wireless distribution. You know, there's other factors here, and those are big companies with big balance sheets. And, you know, the foregone conclusion that Verizon and Dish needs to get together and that the content companies together, I think we need to look at it through a new rubric.
Well, right. let me, just to Todd's point, there's nothing that prevents Google or Amazon or one of the tech companies also from buying a content company.
Exactly.
So that also is on the table as a theoretical possibility.
You're going to be busy. All right.